Now, a special report: can cell phones be used to detect heart attacks? Well, new technology being tested by American scientists makes this possible, at least on iPhones. The golden hour is critical to help patients who suffer from a heart attack. Here's an exclusive report from NDTV science editor Pallav Bangla.
I'm going to show you an amazing invention, an invention which uses a smartphone and can read your own electrocardiogram. And who else better to explain to us than Dr. Francis Collins, who's the chief of the National Institutes of Health, who is subjecting himself to a clinical trial of this.
Well, it looks like a regular iPhone on the front, but if you look on the back, it has this special case. And these metal strips here are actually electrodes that will detect very subtle signals coming from my heart so that it can record my EKG. Let me show you how that works. So I need to get up the right app here. And then I put my fingers, one on either side, and it takes a little while to settle down. And there you see my EKG beating away at about 92, 93 beats per minute. Nice and regular, I'm happy to say. And I'm part of a clinical trial to test out this apparatus to see how it works. And right now, this EKG is being transmitted in real time to a cardiologist in Los Angeles.
But can it be made to you to be used with not so expensive phones? Not Indians use very cheap phones.
I'm absolutely sure we can.
So that was Dr. Francis Collins telling us how he uses his own cell phone to transmit his own electrocardiogram. And he showed us that his ECG was normal, his heartbeat was normal. I didn't give him a heart attack. But at the same time, it shows how telemedicine can make affordable healthcare for India and the world a very manageable thing. With camera person Saji Lal in New Delhi, Pallav Bagla for NDTV.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.